Hey guys, if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to x3game.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order.
Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more FIFA 19 Guess Who. Today, we've got a pretty special episode. We have still got some special packs. We've got some of the Team of the Tournament. I think it's just Team of the Tournament cards right now, I think.
But
basically
yes.
Got some blue cards in
team
there.
Team of the Knockout Stage, Team of the Tournament. Like they're together, I think, or something like that.
There you go. So yeah. It should be, basically there's a lot of high value players on the line in today's episode, as well as potentially we can pack them basically. We have got Jesse as my opponent today. Jesse, you'd like to say a quick hello?
Hi everybody.
So,
please
yeah,
don't hate her on me. I know I'm going to mess up and they're waiting for it.
Hate her on me, okay.
Don't hate her on me. I know that I'm the mess up is about to happen and I know they're going to get mad at me, but I'm just letting y'all know.
Jesse, honestly, I think you just need to kind of just roll with it.
Like, okay.
I feel like you should just not let it get to you. It's
okay.
Water off a duck's back.
I'm going to lean with it, rock with it.
Yeah. Or alternatives, just don't look at the comments. And that's
yes.
Another way to get around it. So there you go. So hopefully you guys will enjoy today's episode. If you do, please be sure to smash out a like, rate down below. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. The players we've got on the line are going to be two Ajax players. We've got David Neres and Ziyech. And then we have also got Jan Vertonghen, who's the most expensive. So yeah, I think it's Tottenham playing Ajax, right? Tottenham playing Ajax
yeah,
in the next
so.
Round. And then Barca playing Liverpool. So there you go. That was has worked out quite nicely. We have got some 50k packs, like I said to you guys. Feels like so long since I've done this introduction, it's ridiculous.
By the way, your viewers might be watching this and they're like, why is she sitting here typing? We're doing this while I'm live streaming. So if I'm typing,
yes.
I'm typing to my stream. So please do not think that I'm just like doing something crazy. I am live streaming while we're creating this.
Yeah, honestly guys, at this stage, we both know that neither of us would cheat. And although I kind of understand why people would sometimes just like be suspicious of that.
Yeah.
There's a certain level of trust. And we wouldn't do that. So, Jesse, have you got some 50k packs?
I do have 50k packs. Guess what I probably don't have is FIFA points, so give me 1 second.
I feel like this is like an actual meme. All right then, so we've got some 50k packs for you guys here. We are gonna be doing another video over on Jesse's channel, so make sure you go and check that out. It will be linked in the description box down below. It's gonna be a 194 foot draft challenge, as you've seen us do before, I'm sure. You get 4 minutes. Person who gets the highest rate of foot draft, best of three will win. And of course there are some discards in there because I know you guys love that. Jesse, let's just get our first packs opened and hopefully we can get ourselves some decent players.
All right, mine's opening right now.
Fantastic.
Right now. What can we put? Okay.
All right. As you're the guest, Jesse, I'm actually going to let you go first.
I have to open another pack because I didn't even get it.
Did you not get one?
No, I didn't get an 83.
Oh no.
I got an 82. I got Arnautovic. Get out of here. Okay, hold on. Let me open another pack. Oh. Okay, here we go.
I thought you got something massive then for a second.
Well, that's
that
what,
reaction.
You know, that's the throw off. That's the throw off.
But let's just, see here. Yeah, but it was an 82.
it was Arnautovic, okay? Chill. Okay. I am Rettay.
Okay, go ahead. You start.
Oh, you're letting me start. We're not going to do the rock, paper, scissors.
No. I'll let
okay,
you go straight
okay,
for it.
Okay, so I'm
going to
ask, I don't know if you're ready for this question, is your player in La Liga or the EPL?
No, they are not. Do you have a player that's 83 or 84 rated?
I do.
Okay.
Do you have a player that's 83 or 84 rated?
Yes, indeed.
Okay.
Is your player a defender or a goalie?
He is.
Okay.
Is your player Bundesliga or Liga?
Yes.
Okay.
Is your player 83 rated?
Negative. Is your player Bundesliga?
No.
No, okay.
Have you got a goalkeeper or a centre back?
Yes, I do. Okay. Is your player, I'm trying to think, is your player a central midfielder? So I'm saying CM, CAM, or CDM.
No. Oof. Have you got a goalkeeper?
I do have a goalkeeper. Is your player a center back or goalkeeper?
Yes.
Okay.
So you've got 84 rated goalkeeper. That's literally the information I have available to me at the moment.
That's what you got.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Do they have red on their flag?
No, they do not.
No red.
No red. Mm. Okay, so you're Ligan, you are a keeper or center back, And I'm just gonna, this is like, this is a wild card. I'm just gonna throw it out there because the stream feels it and I feel it. No one's actually telling me who they think it is, by the way, but I'm thinking, no, I'm gonna guess first. Is your player a center back?
Yes.
Okay.
So it can't be Sommer, it can't be Schmeichel.
I am not gonna look at my chat, by the way, because I know they're probably saying stuff by now, so I'm holding them off the side, I'm not looking, I promise.
It can't be Lopez. I feel like I've potentially got to take a guess soon. But I'm trying to think of other 84 rated goalkeepers. I really don't think there's actually all that many. I'm gonna say, have you got Neto?
Oh my, this is, guys, I should have just went for the guess. Do you have Glick?
I do, yeah.
I should have just went for the guess. This is why I hate Oakley, okay? He literally pulls something, like he goes deep inside and just pulls things straight out of his ass. Like, I don't even understand. You're gonna have to bleep that out, I'm sorry, write it down.
I am literally writing it down on my whiteboard as we speak.
You are ridiculous, man. I was like, you know what, no. I'm just gonna make sure and I'm gonna give it the try, because like you could possibly have like Mandanda or something, probably. Isn't he 83 or Kimpembe or whatever? But
yeah, Kimpembe, him, and they also had like Marquinhos, I think is 84 rated.
Yeah, yeah, Marquinhos, yeah, there's a lot, but Glick is the one that pops up more than anything.
I see, exactly.
Okay. So I'm gonna get rid of this pack. You win the first round. This is so frustrating, but that's okay. We'll just discard that because that's what happens.
Deary okay. me. You know, I've actually gotten back to back. I guess you'd expect that from 50k packs, though, really, wouldn't you?
Oh, you got another one. Okay. Yeah, no, I would imagine you'd at least get an 83 in 50k packs. When you don't, it's just kind of frustrating more than anything.
Damn right. Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, you got an 82, mm-hmm. didn't you?
Yeah, I got Arnautovic, so that's real fun. Okay, I've got myself a player. You've got yourself a player. You get to go first this round.
I do, yeah. Right, let's start off with... the thing is, I don't like always just doing the same exact questions. Like there, I didn't even ask for leagues. And I thought, I was like, just switch it up a little bit, you know? But today, now, I am going to ask you for leagues. I'm going to go for the classic 2-0.
Okay.
I'm going to start off with, does your player play in the Prem, La Liga, or Serie A?
Yes. I had to, like, for some reason you said all those together, and they were like, my mind had to process that. Yeah. Does your player play for La Liga or the Prem?
Yes.
Okay.
Does your player play in La Liga or Serie A?
Negative. Does your player play in the Prem?
Yes.
Okay.
Have you got a walkout?
I do not. Do you have an 84 or an 83?
No.
Ooh.
Is your player 85 or 83 rated?
No. What a random... Okay, I mean, it's strategic, but I got... Okay. Does your player play for a Manchester team?
No.
Okay.
So, it's an 84 rated Premier League player. Realistically, how many of them are there? Top of my head, I'm thinking Leno. I'm thinking Socrates. I'm thinking Mkhitaryan. Dele Alli. Does Dembele still play? I don't know if he's 84 either. Human Son, but Son's actually got a special card, so it can't be Son. Bernardo Silva. Does your player play in the north of England? So that I'll name the teams.
I know what the teams are. Yes, he does.
Okay. All right. Jeez. Relax a little bit. All right.
Sorry, that one I did know. So like I was like ready for it. Okay, I'm sorry. So is your player walkout?
Yes.
Ooh. Oh, I'm just gonna go. I like feel like I know at this point, like the walkouts that pop up the most for that league. But I could be wrong, but we'll see.
I think you are gonna be wrong with it, to be totally honest with you. I don't think you've got a play chance of getting this.
Okay.
Not a bloody chance. Okay, right, so does your player play in a red kit?
My player does not play in a red kit. Okay, I don't have a bloody chance of getting this apparently. Is your player a CDM or center back?
No.
Okay, maybe I don't have a play chance.
All right, so we've got Leicester. We've got no one from Everton. Oh, no, not Everton. I don't think anyone from Everton. No one's got an upgrade from there. I don't think, at least. Who would? Maybe Richarlison? Perhaps, but I don't think he did. So does your player play for... Does your player play for City?
Yes. Dude, okay, let me think. Is your player a goalkeeper?
Yes. Okay, slightly more interesting now.
Mm-hmm.
Who have we got then? We've got Kyle Walker. We've got Gundogan. We've got Bernardo Silva. There's actually like four. Is your player a defender or... No, is your player... Yeah, is he a defender, yeah.
Yes, my player is. Okay, just go for it. Just, is your player Alisson?
No. Oh, dear.
I might be screwed. No, I got this.
So I think you've got... Have you got Kyle Walker?
I do not. Is your player... I mean, there's only so many that you can go between here, Jesse. Is your player Lloris?
Oh my gosh, you've actually pulled out the bag. I've got team of the tournament, Lloris.
What?
The blue one. I've got the blue one. I didn't think you had a chance.
What? I wasn't even paying attention that he was team of the tournament. I didn't even put that in my mind.
No,
I just knew that he was a walkout.
Damn, so he's got to go into my potential discards now.
Yeah, he's into... How much does he go for?
But the thing is, I'm thinking now to myself, like, who else is there that you could have had? Like,
Ederson?
No, because he's 84 rated. Who do you actually have?
Laporte.
Oh, wow, he got upgraded.
Yeah.
Damn. Mm-hmm. I was thinking, what, who the hell could it be? Whoa, I can't believe it.
Yes, I want to look up and see. I'm going to go to FunHeadOver. I want to look up and see how much he goes for.
He's like 160k, I think.
Lloris.
Well, maybe not. Maybe slightly less than that, but... Damn, he's my potential discards now, then.
Yeah, that makes it so much more... So, did you get super excited when you saw that?
Yeah, well, I mean, I closed my eyes and I saw the walkout on the floor, because I wasn't actually expecting to get one.
That's crazy. He is 127k. Yeah, that's a big one. That's a freaking big one. Okay.
So I think because he's closer to Vertonghen than Ziyech, so I chuck him in and I'll do like, if you do hit him, then I'll chuck in a little bit more.
Okay.
For the added bonus, but I have got another player, Jesse.
Okay, I'm gonna open mine up. This is my
When I said you didn't have a chance, I honestly thought you didn't actually have a chance. I didn't think you'd think I'd have got like one of those players, because I feel like they've got to be pretty difficult to pack, you know?
In my mind, I wasn't thinking that player. I wasn't thinking of him as a team of the tournament.
So basically, you took like a different path, but ended up at the same destination.
Yeah, exactly.
Like you still managed to get it. Damn, well done.
Okay.
I guess to be honest with you, like realistically though, nothing changes with the walkouts, because he was a walkout before, he's a walkout after, and aside from him, Alisson and De Gea, there's no one else in the Prem that's a walkout goalkeeper, so...
Yeah, so...
And Ederson, to be fair, but...
Had a lot to go for there. Okay, I have my player for this one pulled up, and I'm ready to go on that. Are you ready?
I'm ready, yeah.
First questions first, EPL or La Liga?
No. Gives me great pleasure to say no.
You love saying no to that one.
I do. I actually do. I really do. Right, is your player from... I'm going to go to the leagues as well, because I don't want to lose my first owner flipping Lloris, to be totally honest with you. Prem, La Liga, or Bundesliga?
Yes. Okay.
Gets in there.
Is yours Serie A or Liga?
No. Is your player from the Bundesliga or La Liga?
Yes. Is your player from the Bundesliga?
No.
Oh my god.
Is your player from La Liga?
My player is from La Liga.
Okay.
Is your player from Liga NOS?
Yes.
Oh, thank god. Okay. Keep going.
Is your player Spanish?
My player is not Spanish.
Gosh.
Is your player... Let's go. Let me start thinking Liga NOS. Jesse, think Liga NOS. Is your player a CAM, CDM, or CM?
No.
Okay.
Not Spanish. They play in La Liga. So you've got, like... Really, who do you actually have? Common Oaks, think. Think it through, mate. You've got a lot.
Well, let me go ahead and tell
you. First owner here. You've got first owner here. I think you... Well, top of my head, I can think of like... Oh, actually, there is a lot. Those. Have you got like a central player? So striker, centre forward, cam, CM, CDM, centre back and goalkeeper?
Yes.
Okay.
Do you have a striker?
No. Have you got a cam, CM or CDM?
No.
Okay.
Let me think. Is your player 84 or 83 rated?
Yes.
Okay.
I think you've got. Oh, flipping out. There's actually a lot of bloody pressure on this. So I think you could have Benzema, William Jose, or Neto. If you've got Neto twice in an episode, my goodness. Have you got William Jose?
No, I do not. Okay. Is your player... Think of the players that are here, Jesse. Think of the players. Is your player a center back?
No. Does that mean you've got a center back? Have you got Savage?
I do not. Is your player... Let me think of who's left on this. I'm thinking they're not center backs, they're not strikers. I'm thinking the players that I know. Is your player Telles?
No. I mean, maybe we both got more time than we thought. Are there any other strikers in that? I don't think there are.
Liganos, Jesse. Think of all the players.
Have you got a striker or a center back?
No. Do you have, who else could there be? What rating is he? I think he's an 8. No, I don't know his actual. Do you have Brahimi?
No.
Oh my god.
You got Neto?
No, I don't have Neto.
Oh, this is bad. Wait, okay, so Jesse, let me just go through the players that positions it can't be. It basically has to be a goalkeeper though, right?
I can't remember all the things you've asked, so I don't know.
Okay, well I said down the spine of the team, so that was striker through to goalkeeper. I then said striker, centre back, I said also CAM, CM and CDM. So it's either a centre forward or a goalkeeper.
So yeah, you need to distinguish so I can tell you yes or no.
I said so, okay, yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
That's fine.
So are you asking if it's a goalkeeper?
No, so it's my question now, yeah? Or is it yours?
It is... Your question now.
Okay.
I honestly... you keep going.
There's got to be another... Who could I actually be... Who can I not be thinking of here? They play in La Liga. They're not Spanish. And they're more than likely going to be a goalkeeper. Because I don't think I've ever seen a centre-forward pop up. But I'm not going to lie to you, I haven't got a clue. I am in seriously big trouble. Oh wait, hold on a minute. You could have a walkout. I don't know the rating. Oh, this sucks. Does your player play for Real Madrid?
They do.
Oh my, you got a flipping monster. You got a monster!
I just gotta guess, and I'm pretty sure I'm screwed, because I feel like you have, like, a team of the week or something, and I'm like, or I'm just missing someone. Is your player PZ?
No.
Oh, God.
Have you got Keylor Navas?
No, I don't. Okay, is your player... I don't even know. I'm just thinking of people from that league. Jesse. I feel like I've named all the ones that are 83s or 84s, unless they'd have like an inform card. Is your player Casillas?
No! No, it's not.
No, I can't hear you because I ripped my headset off.
It is.
Hold on.
It is. No.
Does
Does he have a team of the week or am I crazy?
No, he doesn't. He's 83.
What did I... Okay, I just guess I didn't... For some reason, I didn't... I don't know what I was thinking there.
I can't believe that you had Courtois.
You've had Courtois like at least 4 times, I feel like, in us playing this. So whenever he popped up, I was like, this is for sure. I got Courtois and Thiago in that same pack. 87 Thiago.
I can't believe that. Wow. Oh, that hurts.
I don't know why in my mind I thought that he was an 82, but that's probably because I know nothing at least.
That hurts so bad. Right down to the wire. The thing is, I was just thinking to myself, I don't know why I assumed you had an 83 or an 84. I just did. Damn it. Damn it. Well, for the first time, I actually jumbled this up, actually, because I've got first owner Lloris here, who I'd very much like not to discard.
Yeah.
So I'm going to do a little bit of a jiggle.
I don't know what to do with these guys. These were so much better than they were on my main account.
I was saying that Tom Capcom once said to me when he packed himself a Neymar in a rock, paper, stat, I then went on to win the episode. He said, the prophecy will be fulfilled when you discard my first owner. So go ahead, pick a position, Jesse.
Let's go straight down the middle.
Oh no, that's so bad for you.
I swear to God, it's Neres!
I swear to you. And the thing was that Jan Vertonghen was in the middle the first time I've actually jiggled these up. And you've got yourselves Neres.
It doesn't even matter when I beat him. For the people of my stream who I've seen now, I can see what you are typing now. It doesn't even matter if I beat him because he always gets lucky enough to discard the like least amount of person that's on there.
The thing is though, that if I had left Lloris down the middle, he would be a goner. He would actually be, would be gone. All right, well, there's Neres and he's out the window, mate. He's out. Jesse,
wow.
It's been a pleasure.
I'm the defeated one right now. You're not even defeated. Like, I'm the defeated one. Okay, we'll continue. Okay.
The prophecy was not fulfilled today.
It was not fulfilled.
It was not fulfilled. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed today's episode, though. If you have, please be sure to smash out a like rating down below. Fair play to Jesse. I did not think you'd get Lloris, and I definitely didn't think you'd get Casillas the way you were going on, like,
with
it.
I thought it was a guaranteed win. Wild guesses of dreams.
But yeah, more to the point, thank you very much for actually making me discard him, so I can actually use him in a video now, which is, it's very nice of you. Thank you very much. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. Smash a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll speak to you soon. Goodbye.
Bye.